Hi, guys. Welcome back to our channel. We all know that the most popular way to transfer data from Android to iPhone is to use Move to iOS. But did you know that using this method means you need to reset your iPhone? Don't worry. Today I'll show you another popular way to transfer data from Android to iPhone without resetting. Try transferring data with iCareFon. First thing first, you need to find the data you want to transfer. Connect your Android to the computer and find your device name on the PC. Here I list some file paths and corresponding data types. And I'll just show you how to transfer photo this time. Photos are usually saved in DSIM folder. Choose the photos you want to transfer. And here I'll choose all of them and copy them to the desktop. Using TenorShare iCareFon is a new way to transfer data from Android to iPhone. And it's super easy to do without any limitations. Once finished installed, connect your iPhone to PC. Head to Manage, click Photos, then click Import. Select the file we just saved. After a while, you'll see all the photos will be transferred to your iPhone. It is super easy. Let's check. Well done. If you have the need to transfer other types of data types, you can transfer them through this method. It's a pain in the butt, but it's easier than the normal way, which is to transfer by Move to iOS. Using Move to iOS is great, but it's not for everyone. Okay, here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.